Now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
The principle of rhythm or vibration. Everything flows in and out again. Everything has its tides. Everything rises and falls. Everything is vibration. Nothing is static. Everything moves. The even movement of the pendulum is visible everywhere. The swing of the pendulum to one side is equal to the swing of the pendulum to the other side. Rhythm equals overcome stiffness and live flexibility. What is stiff must fall apart. The principle of polarity and sexuality. Everything has a pair of sticks. Everything has some contrasting aspects. Like and different are the same. Contrasts are by nature the same. Her truth is one. Only in the low vibrational worlds, such as in the third dimension, do the aspects have different signs that mark them as contrasts, and thus have different vibrational frequencies. The human brain is three-dimensionally oriented. For that reason, the one unity or same paradox appears to the polaristic mind. But every paradox should be brought together, in the middle. Only in this way can we approach truth. Or else our truths are only half-truths. We cannot understand the truth, grasp it only with the heart. In the third dimension, we should learn to recognize the oneness of all, by learning unconditional love and living this love equals that is our purpose in LIVE on Earth. When we live in unconditional love, we live in non-polarity. Don't judge or judge others. Don't exalt yourself above others. Accept the other opinion. Everyone is right. Everything is justified. Everything is good. Sexuality is in everything. Both sexual aspects are unity at the same time. Sexuality manifests itself in everything. Everything has masculine and feminine elements. Everything is male and female in one. Sexuality strives for unity, but actually sexuality is oneness or oneness, as you can see in Tao. The non-polarian unity consists of the masculine and feminine aspects. Nor can you divide sea and waves, both are one, and one is not without the other.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.